I'm gonna show you what I packed for when holiday, or 2 days with my aunt and cousins, because it's my birthday present before we go back to school. I know, it's very sad. Okay, so if I can watch a video, make sure to subscribe and give it a big thumbs up. And yeah, okay, so first, I will show you this magic Croatia on the back. This is Montreal, I don't know if you can see that. But yeah, I'm that. And I'm going to do it, by the way. And I have this pink bag that destroyed my marker. It's a bit dirty. And then the bombs to go. Like, they don't go fully. I mean, they like go up to like below my middle of my shin, I say. Those pants. I like these pants. I got them for my birthday. And then I have shorts. I'm not bringing a lot, but like, I don't know, just spare just. Did. And I got these shorts, they're so nice because you can tie a bow on it and it's just like the best. And yeah, I come up if you start at school before. If you start at school, I mean, on the top, in case. This is probably when I'm gonna go to the beach. Oh, and I'm going with my friend, because my cousin, she's 8 and she has a phone in there, and my other cousin, they're sisters, and they so like we all have something to play with. And then I'm staying in the house, and that day. I love these animals. I don't really like wearing bikinis. I don't like wearing them, like, I don't want to like my belly button. So yeah, those are. And I brought a dress for when go just black and white stripes and it's like thing. I like that dress. I don't really like wearing dress, but like I don't know, like I like this dress. This pink. Adidas? Oh, Reebok or something? Come down below if you have like this store where you live. I have it up in my current right here. I love these jeans. I haven't wear them yet. They're like, and it has like a tiny bit of rip on like the ends of them. Like, they're nice at the end. Like that, it's so nice. And I really want to wear them because I like wearing, well, I don't really like fancy wearing jeans, but like these are perfect. And I have another jumper. Just the Google Camp. No, we don't do Google Camp there, but in Ireland we do. And with two pairs of socks, and I'm glad he don't.